just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic!
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you!
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Thank you.
see a path out, but there's no way to reach it. It's locked magically.
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Will you focus on your damn job and quit that shit? I mean it! He went to war with Uncle and walked away.
Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years.
As long as Father believes him, so do we. So you will stop fighting and help me fight.
Can't disappoint Father.
I'll smack you. Now, be careful not to disappoint Father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good. This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me.
I'll take a small one. I can't remember the last time we did it.
Call this a giant. An old man at this time.
Don't taunt it, brother!
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
No, no,
don't care. Come here, Harry. You're done now, Daddy's head.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you lasted this long. Those skinny little arms can barely move.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself.
Looks like they need another lesson. Let's go.
have no idea. You son of a bitch!
Oh, no!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.